I'm doing another video. My grandmother is coming in a little bit. She's just doing something. We're gonna make a video together, so we're gonna do some stuff. I don't know what we're gonna do, but we're gonna do some stuff. I'm already recording. Okay.
I'm all sweaty.
Hold on.
I'm wicked sweaty. My hair is so wet.
There she is.
Hey, what's up? What's going on? What are we talking about today?
I don't know.
Well, I can tell you one thing. It's a hot, sticky, humid day today. Rainy. Good day to be in the house and watch some good movies.
Yeah.
Hope it's nice where everyone else is. Yeah. I don't know where everyone lives.
I hope everyone's having a good day.
So do I.
Mm-hmm. So, I'm going to... Here.
Did I even say my name? My name is Susan.
Oh, they already know I told them.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. My intro is already in the beginning.
Oh, okay. I'm new to this.
Yeah. She doesn't really like to talk on YouTube. She thinks it is in front of the whole world, but not the whole world sees it.
Whoever wants to look at it.
Whoever wants to look at it will.
I think I'm going to get used to this, though. I have a funny feeling.
Yeah, she can do it. We can make videos a lot with me. And we can, in the next video that we do together, we might draw and stuff, maybe. I can draw, like, some stuff, and we can do, like, someone has to close their eyes. I don't
Pictionary?
Know. What?
Is it Pictionary?
I don't know. I don't know, but we'll figure it out.
We'll think of something.
Yeah.
That you all can enjoy.
Yeah. So, yeah. You want to say anything?
I think I said a lot.
Yeah, you did.
I'm full. We had KFC.
Yeah.
And I'm tired.
Yeah, everyone's tired on a day like this.
There's nothing like a sunny day with sunflowers.
Yeah.
And nice water. Puts you in a good mood. These rainy days are drab.
Sometimes people want rainy days because it's been too hot.
Right. Plus you can do things that you need to do in the house because when it's not raining out.
We have a pool, so we can always go in the pool.
Yeah, and then you don't get much done around the house.
Yeah.
Or your chores.
When you go in the pool, like when it's really hot, every time you have to get out, you always have to dry and you're all sticky and stuff. I don't like that feeling. It's nice and refreshing to go in the pool, but I just don't like when you have to dry off.
No.
Yeah, no.
You're better off staying in.
Mm-hmm. But you can't.
Yeah, you can.
Well, you can't. You can stay in, like, all day, but not all night.
No.
You can't sleep in the pool.
But then you come into the AC and you go to sleep in the AC.
Yeah, I know.
Just come out to eat.
You don't really need to go in the pool. You have the AC in the house and stuff. Yeah. My mom is gonna come. If we're still recording, then she can say hi if she wants. Yeah. I don't really know what to do right now. We already said a lot, but I don't know what to do. I don't know.
We're waiting for Brandon's mom. We have something special to do. We got a special letter in the mail today.
Yeah.
From Brandon. From his dad. From heaven. Letter from heaven. So that'll be interesting to read.
Yeah. It's not from heaven, but it's from someone. He died.
Well, there are people that are gifted that can talk to people in heaven, so.
Yeah.
We'll see where it came from.
Yep.
It says sent from heaven. That's what it says.
Where's Papa's phone?
Papa's phone is with Papa.
Oh.
So that's what we're going to do. We're going to read this letter.
I'm going to put a song on. You can talk. Or you can like...
Well, right now we're going to take a break. I'm going to get ready for his mom to come. And read this letter.
Yeah. We'll pause it and then we'll come back later. Okay? So, yeah. I hope you like this little thing. If you did, then let me know. And then you can tell us what you want us to do. So, yeah. Bye.